That's right, Mr. Sofa. We are all out of money. Says the one who bought all the Febreze. Okay, I'm sorry. I take some of the blame. Of course I do. But what are we going to do about our overdraft? And I have to pay rent next week. Otherwise, Jimmy the rent man won't be happy. That's an excellent idea, Mr. Sofa. Commence the introduction.
Incoming message, Captain. It's not good. But then again, what is... I wish I was dead.
I have some good news, and some bad news.
What's the good news?
We've all been fired.
That's the good news.
Well, it's also the bad news.
How is that good news?
I'm finally free to pursue my dream of being a gay Russian figure skater.
But you're only one of those things.
Velociped.
Not to fear, Captain. I have a plan. A very, very profitable plan.
Does it involve selling David for spare parts?
What? No, of course not. And then if we discard all the corrugated plastic, I'd say that comes to around 27 space euros. That's not enough for a tank of space diesel to get us home. Maybe we'd get more if we sold him as a novelty sock dispenser. I've seen it done before. That sounds like a... like... a... Shane, are you okay? Fine, thank you. You look a little... Come to think of it, I haven't seen you or Martin at dinner this whole week. What have you been eating? Nothing. We've been on an engineer's fast. But you've put on weight. This is just gas from malnutrition. You see, I'm just so hungry. I haven't had a single slice of a single piece of food. No, not a single piece. Did that robot just... Don't look at that. Is that a Hawaiian pizza? Shane, I think you might have invented a pizza-making robot. Oh, well, what a happy accident that I didn't know anything about. Don't you see? We could sell pizza. Make money from fast food. That's an interesting idea, Gorilla. But how will we sell it? We're just a load of idiot postmen who probably couldn't even sell a robot as a novelty sock dispenser. Anyone can make profit from food, Shane. Besides, I used to be a mason. I know about things you could not dream of. Leave it with me, good friend. Hey there, spaceheads. It's me, Kerkerker, Crazy Class, here to tell you about the latest, most delicious pizza from Space Pizza. Splitter. You better tie on your space hats, cause this food is going to blow your mind. Kaboom! Kenka Yuka taste cut the calories. This is the only organic robot made pizza in Quadrant 6000. And it tastes delicious.
That was cheesy and awful and something I'll never be able to forget.
Then it ticks all the boxes. Who knows how far this message will go? The internet is a curious place.
So Gorilla found you a fast food forum to spread word on?
I'm afraid not. We're paying Facebook to run an ad for 2 months.
Oh.
Can I take your order, please?
Can't we listen to something else?
Okay.
Martin, that gorilla burned all my CDs.
Ah, Arno. Are you here to bathe in my space riches? Not exactly. How much have we made exactly?
42 space euros, Arno. 42. That's almost enough for a space Fredo.
Well, I have a message from the captain. We need to give it all back and close the business.
What? Why?
Copyright breach. Speedy Pizza claimed they used the SPZ abbreviation. Also, they cited trademarks on there. Kazoom, the calories are in the room. I knew I should have copied Domino's. But the good news is, we have our jobs back. It turns out the debts were just a computer error. We can be postmen again. Isn't that fantastic?
Amazing.